Hi, this is Dennis Gray, and we're here at Park City Mountain Resort for another Safety Second. Today, we'd like to talk about where to stop if you're tired and waiting for your friends. You'd like to stop at the side of the trail and where you can be seen from above. Places you don't want to stop are just past a rollover, at the bottom of a jump feature, or around a curb where somebody can't see you from above. As a ski patroller here at Park City Mountain Resort, I have seen carnage resulting from something as simple as stopping in a dangerous spot. And please, remember when you're getting off a chairlift to move ahead and leave room for those getting off after you. Remember, skiing and snowboarding can be dangerous, and it is everyone's responsibility to be safe. Thanks for watching Safety Second, and remember, safety first.